if I didn't have enough obstacles already.
Yeah. What? How ridiculous.
You don't say.
What the?
Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat's all charred.
The infamous son of Sparta. I'm looking like a pigeon slain by your sword.
Stay and die. Or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once and will not do so again.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks. So big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. These Senate. The price to pay for power?
Stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Irony's judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you think. And that is why I wait in your power.
Position of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you, it's a sweet question.
Yeah. Between us!
You surrendered your humanity. Is that simple?
But you are not human! So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please! For the sake of my research, please tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world.
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence.